Located underground between the borders of France and Switzerland at CERN, the Large Hadron Collider is the world's most powerful particle accelerator. The giant donut-shaped collider uses superconducting magnets and beams of protons to smash known particles together at extremely high energies. And now, after a three-year-long gap, it has been turned back on. Now that the LHC is officially up and running, it's already breaking records for the highest energy particle collisions ever performed. It's all pretty exciting, with the teams involved searching for more information on the God particle, the Higgs boson, and signs of dark matter, antimatter, and more. It's no doubt that these new upgrades at the collider are now set to bring forth discovering revelations that could alter our understanding of physics forever. But some new photos from June, when it was switched back, now have emerged. And people are worried that this might finally be the proof that CERN has transported us to a different dimension. These incredible photos taken above CERN's Large Hadron Collider have sparked new conspiracy theories and fears that portals are opening up. The images appear to have been taken on June 24th, the same day CERN scientists started the new WAKE experiment. Welcome to Lab 360, it's time to explore. The CERN LHC being switched back on has given way to some very concerning and some very bizarre theories. And this image is now the biggest concern of them all, especially for the conspiracy theorists. In the past, CERN has conducted experiments to create artificial clouds to better understand global warming. This year has seen a variety of extreme climate disasters, from flooding in Pakistan to wildfires across Europe. The intensity of these events has been catastrophic, with drastic evaporation of surface waters, drying of areas which usually have heavy rains, and increasing rainfall in those that don't. There have been hailstorms in summer and extreme heat waves. While all of this can be perfectly explained by climate change and global warming, many yet believe that this is the cause of a portal opening up that is messing with nature and its cycles. Because of the sensationalism of the machine, many theories have plagued CERN, questioning the true experiments being conducted inside of the collider without the public's knowledge. After an earthquake in April 2016 coincided with the immediate shutdown of the collider, many people concluded that there was something strange happening beneath Switzerland. And that's not all. Bizarre theories have plagued this CERN since the very beginning. When the Large Hadron Collider was first switched on near Geneva, Switzerland, on September 10, 2008, people began theorizing that it would create microscopic black holes that would start sucking surrounding matter faster and faster until it causes the world to end. Many more believe that the collider will open a gateway to a parallel dimension from which there is no return. And few are certain that this already happened the moment it was turned back on in July, and that we are now living in a different dimension where the Mandela effects are experienced 10 times more, and the world is edging towards a third world war. CERN has always been the subject of various conspiracy theories, from the creation of black holes to being a site for bizarre rituals. But the rumors this year have all centered around the opening of a portal to another dimension. The seed behind this theory probably comes from one of the collider's job roles. How could we test for extra dimensions? One option would be to find evidence of particles that can exist only if extra dimensions are real, reads an excerpt from CERN's official website. Theories that suggest extra dimensions predict that, in the same way as atoms have a low-energy ground state and excited high-energy states, there would be heavier versions of standard particles in other dimensions. These heavier versions of particles would have exactly the same properties as standard particles, and so be visible to our detectors, but with a greater mass. Realistically, one of the most exciting discoveries the LHC is expected to make during its current run is digging deeper into an anomaly that was observed at the end of its last run. During the very last experiments in its previous run, it seemed to point toward the existence of something beyond standard model physics. the possible existence of a mysterious fifth force of nature. Teetering between the borders of France and Switzerland, the LHC is the world's largest and most powerful particle accelerator. This giant donut-shaped collider uses superconducting magnets and beams of protons to smash known particles together at extremely high energies. Scientists use the LHC to test theoretical predictions connected with the Standard Model. The Standard Model is one of the most critical and all-encompassing objectives that scientists use the LHC to investigate. A theory of everything, the Standard Model describes all known forces and particles in the universe. Emphasis on known. Although the Standard Model is able to explain almost all the outcomes in particle physics, there are some questions left unanswered, like what is dark energy? Or what is dark matter? Why is there more matter than antimatter? The LHC is designed to help answer such questions. Scientists believe that this might be evidence that a new mysterious force is acting upon these particles. The fifth force. So far, scientists are aware of four fundamental forces at work in the universe: the strong force, the weak force, the electromagnetic force, and the gravitational force. The definite discovery of a fifth one could break particle physics and the Standard Model altogether. But, of course, the conspiracy theorists out there have concerns. Then finding the fifth force, or further studying the God particle. All the conspiracy theories aside, LHC experimenters hope to dig deeper into other mysteries of particle physics, including the particles that make up dark matter, and also ghost particles. Neutrinos, also called ghost particles due to their elusive nature, are subatomic particles similar to electrons with no electrical charge. Neutrinos are produced in the hearts of stars through nuclear fusion and are believed to be one of the most prevalent particles in the entire universe. They have such a small mass that for the longest time it was believed that they had no mass at all. They were seen for the first time in the LHC particle accelerator in 2021. It was considered a huge advancement in physics as it opened up a world of subatomic mysteries. Every second, about 100 billion neutrinos pass through every square centimeter of the human body. However, as neutrinos have very little interaction with matter, and due to their lack of charge and minuscule mass, they have been extremely difficult to spot in particle accelerators. Thus, the collider's detection of neutrinos was a significant step in enabling the exploration of these elusive ghost particles. In addition to exploring these new findings, LHC experimenters also hope to dig deeper into other mysteries, including the particles that make up dark matter, theory of supersymmetry, and axions, to name a few. Physicists hope that this relaunch of collider experiments will enable them to answer the questions they still have about the universe. They hope to achieve new discoveries and advances in cosmological research. What will we find? Only time will tell. What do you guys have to say? Drop in your comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to Lab 360, because together, we will explore